Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel. Today I will be checking out Taeyeon's newest song called Happy. It finally came out. This was originally planned to release on her birthday, of course, a few weeks ago. So yeah, this is delayed. We all know why. I don't have to get into this right now. Obviously, I feel very sad for her, and just in general, I'm kind of like worried for her, like mental health and stuff, and just how good she feels, just because of what happened in the past months and years to like close friends and stuff. You all probably know what I'm talking about, so yeah, I will try and like forget that for a second, I guess, and just listen to this music as it, like, what it is, right? Music. So I look forward to this a lot. I really like Taeyeon's music. I really liked her like Purpose album as well as the repackage. Especially in the repackage were two songs that I really liked, and especially My Tragedy. I thought that song was like insanely well done and like a masterpiece in my opinion. And yeah, this is Happy. I haven't seen any teasers, neither pictures nor like music teasers, so I don't know how this sounds like. But yeah, before I get into this, quick shout out to my two patrons. Ben Kirby, aka DX, and my new patron, Jandea Marquez. I hope that was right. Thank you so much for your support. I really appreciate it. If you guys want to support me as well, click the link down in the description below. There's a lot of exclusive stuff on there, and a new exclusive upload every Wednesday. So if you're interested in that, please check it out. And yeah, yes, let's get straight into this. Here we go. I hope she really is, though. Like, I don't think she is, but I hope she will be soon, at least. Is that a dream knocking on by the spreading season? Spreading season? Okay, I think of something else, but let's just think of like spring or something. I probably think it's about spring. This is very upbeat. Let's make this a bit louder actually. Enough, you two, Taeyeon. I hope she is. Makes me actually happy to see like so many positive things associated with her, and obviously I hope that she's like in the state of mind and just yeah, of life, I guess. I really hope that she's happy. I don't think so right now. I can't like think of a possible way, but I just hope that she gets like people in her life that support her and like keep her busy, I guess, in this hard time. Because of her father, of course, that takes time to process that and to not get over with, because you never get over stuff like that. I know what I'm talking about, but it's just you need time to like cope with that, you know, to accept it in a sense, and then to live with that. So I hope that in this time, which is really hard, she has like friends supporting her, and she has also stuff to do, and it's not like sitting at home all day and doing nothing, because that's like the worst case scenario for this kind of situation. But yeah, anyways, this song, let's talk about music. Feels very different for Taeyeon, I would say. Usually she has like very like soothing ballads or very dark ballads, so a lot of ballads in like in variant forms, mostly pop ballads, not very classic ballads. And this feels very different, like this feels almost like a spring slash summer song. Slightly slower than that though, of course. A summer song would be like way more fast paced, but still kind of feels like that. And this is like very upbeat as well. So maybe a song you listen to like on a summer evening or something, right? When you sit like in your garden and you're like relaxing and stuff, like this is a song of that kind of for me. 멈추고픈 순간. The moments I want to stop. Oh, where's this going? 아쉬워질 듯한 숨결마다 kiss me baby baby. 너만의 온도로 어서 baby 틈없이 날 감싸줘. The high notes coming out in the background. I love to see her smile, honestly. Like, you don't see it enough these days. I really, really like it right now. Although it's just acting, you know, but we all can wish. This is honestly what I want for her. Like this whole mood here. This is what I want for her. And I hope she will get there soonish. Or at least sometime, you know? But I believe she will get there. She just needs a bit time. Which is normal. Okay, so far the second part, since I talked about the music, basically what played since then, you know, was slightly different again and much more, I would say, to the regular Taeyeon songs I know, at least like the B-sides and stuff, because the title tracks obviously almost always are like very, very different, almost girl crush sometimes, like Spark, you know, or something new or stuff like that. So anyways, what I want to say is that she changed it up a little bit. She had more high notes, she had more I guess clean vocals, not as like happy, so she's like more going in with the power. So it definitely transitions slightly more towards what she usually does here, and I like the like mixing of both, you know. In this part, just like both that the happy kind of vibe that we had in the beginning as well, and then the usual like Taeyeon ballad vibe, I guess, let's call that. So the mixing between those two is really good right now. Really like her hair here. This almost looks like it's like slightly red, you know, although it's not, it's like brown, but with lighting, I guess it looks a bit red, but really cool hair here, really like the hairstyle. Can we talk about this dress though? This dress is so pretty. Oh man. I really like how it's like a little bit see-through on the only on the legs, you know? So it's such a cool mix again. Like it's kind of transitioning, I don't know what I'm talking about, but like it's kind of transitioning from not see-through at all, obviously on top, like almost not at all, to like very see-through on like the legs and the feet almost kind of. So it's like the dress changes a lot from top to bottom. Really cool dress. Really like it. Also, it fits very well to this like concept, you know. It's like red, kind of. Red is kind of an aggressive color, but it's like a very, very like bright red, or almost not red anymore, you know. It's like almost like pink or something. So this is not aggressive at all, but kind of still holds like a little bit of aggressiveness, you know, and like I guess power. Which Summer brings, and the kind of where she's transitioning into with the song, you know, spring, summer and stuff. So I kind of related to that, as well as obviously just the colors of summer are very orange and red. Background vocal. Oh, we had just had ad-libs there, like happy, happy, happy. I don't know if she was that though. Sounds very different. Probably is her though. Oh, that would be cool if it was like that, you know? She's like kinda here, not very happy, and the colors are very blue and dark. Then she closes her eyes and she opens them. And everything's like bright, and she has happy on her face, and I wish it would be that easy. Oh my god, that would be great. Oh, I just thought of something. Oh, actually, this is kind of actually quite sad now that I think about that this way. Because this song was originally supposed to like drop on her birthday, right? And that was obviously, like, she f probably filmed this music video and obviously recorded it beforehand, but I think she probably even filmed this music video before the original release, and hence before her father died. So everything we see here maybe actually, like, might have actually been her mood at the time, you know what I mean? Like, she might actually have been, I don't think there's, like, I think there's a reason why she wanted to, like, put out the song happy. I think she wanted to tell the fans that she's coping fine with all the stuff that happened in the past, and that she's now like finally happy again, or kinda getting happy again, you know what I mean? So that's why I'm so sad about what happened, you know? And like, it's so, like, it's such a huge blow to her life again, and so like obviously undeserved and stuff. We don't need to talk about that, but I don't know, it's so hard to deal with that. And it's also very like, for me personally, I'm not like the most huge SNSD or Taeyeon like stan, you know. I really like her and I really like her music, but I obviously don't know much about her, like obviously most like Zones, so ones, I think. I don't quite know how to pronounce the fandom name, but SNSD fans, I guess. I'm not as big of a stan like them, and I don't know much, you know. But I am still very like, it still hurts to watch like her in this music video and like think about how this was her about like before everything happened with his father, her father, and kind of thinking that this is probably not her right now. Like, most likely not. I'm just sad for her, to be honest. Like, that's all. But yeah, this is a very cute music video though. Oh well, that was Taeyeon's happy. Obviously, I'm happy for her that she released this still, because I was kind of sad that she didn't. I mean, I obviously understood why, but I was just again kind of sad for the sign that the song would kind of set, that she didn't release it. I'm glad that she still did, and I hope that she prevails and that she gets better, and that obviously it needs a lot of time. I know that myself, because a family member of mine died as well. But yeah, I can understand. She really needs time, and I just hope she takes the time, you know. She like doesn't get like upset with herself that she needs so much time. I hope she's just taking the time for herself and like being egoistic as well, you know, like not doing stuff for other people that much right now, not like trying to put too much focus into releasing so much new music. Just take your time for yourself, you know, like take a break and stuff, you know. Like, if that's what you need, do it. If that's not what you need, because some people like don't need, like not necessarily need, but they don't want a break in this kind of situation, because they feel down if they like alone and not doing much at home, you know. So that's also possible. So maybe she is like that and she just needs to work to keep her head busy, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, this is kind of like scenario. Like, this music video is a scenario that I really want for her, and I hope that she reaches that at some point. Obviously, sooner than later is better. But yeah, that's it for me for my reaction video. Quite like the song, although it's different from her usual song, so I'm not sure if I will listen to the song much, but obviously it has a different meaning for me, and just for that I will probably listen and watch this music video quite a few times. But yeah, that's it for me. I hope you liked my reaction video again. If you did, leave a like on this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and let me know what I should check out next in the comments down below. That's it for me. Peace.